We ask that our junior winners, or our junior entrants, please step forward for special recognition of your efforts today. Our junior second place winner, 22-4-6, Knapp's Challenge Reb, Austin and Landon Knapp, Epworth, Iowa. Our junior first place winner, junior bred and owned, our production award winner and third place overall goes to Knapp's Aaron Olivia, also by Austin and Landon Knapp, Epworth, Iowa. Our third place finisher was the previous entry. Our second place finisher, as well as best bred and owned for the overall show, 22-43, Levon Farms Jim and Jill, Levon Farms Emory, Texas. And our first place finisher, as well as our best utter award winner, number 2258, Adams Creek Hill Point Marsha E.T. Adams Creek Bassey and Hill Point of Bangor, Wisconsin. Congratulations. Judge Estes, please tell us a little bit about these four-year-olds.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, here again, this is a very, very outstanding class of four-year-olds. I got to thank the cows surface to the top here. We got three really different kinds of cows at the top, but the cow we're starting with, cow's been fresh here since the last of August, but got a little more depth, more width to her, give her the advantage and width in the front end, especially in that heart and depth of fore and rear rib there. I like the dairiness and the sharpness and the cleanness of the second cow. I'd like to change maybe the set to her tail setting and general appearance, giving her the advantage over the cow in third. Big, powerful cow. But you give her the advantage in depth of cleft and the way that cleft is and the way that udder balance is, especially on the one side. I'd like to see a little more rib and the fore rib on the big cow. She runs uphill like a TWA airline, but I'd like to clean her up, see her a little more cleft there and that rear udder there. But a tremendous cow in third. Third over fourth, she's just more powerful, more width, more substance, and got a little more size and scale. The cow in fourth, really a deceiving cow, and you get up on her, giving her the advantage of the cow in fifth, maybe in feet and legs and pasture and regions and the height of the rear rudder there. Really a nice class of four-year-old cows.